is
that
lit.
Red flashing light?
Just lights they got set up, man. It always seems to be red.
Yeah, baby, yeah.
And they're all different colors, so it looks like it's...
Why are racing?
Looks like there's a bunch of people there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Look at all those red and white.
This must be pit races.
This does seem to go to the music, doesn't it?
Yeah. That's what I was,
I think it does.
Heard
me. Yeah. Why do they have lights today right there?
I really think it is.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. That's probably why they like tuned to the radio.
Lights up here, you hear the music to listen to? If you watch them, they're going with the same beat that the music is.
Whoa, that was really pretty cool.
It's pit road here.
There's more up here. I saw some, like, in the center field or whatever.
Activity, same too.
Some kind of computer program.
I smell.
You don't smell anything.
Let's stop drinking. Okay.
Remember, we walked on the track
really cool.
For that autism thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was fun.
It's kind of a slow song. We need a faster song to it's fixing to go.
I wanted to say that guy.
Was
back there because he had a Santa hat on, but figured I'd scare him. So,
I smell firewood now.
Yeah.
Some people inside there.
Look, there's some in the shape of flags up there.
Cool.
I can hear it out there.
Well, it doesn't make any noise, it's just the lights go with the music.
Oh, there's people up there.
Oh, when they do have some festival like type things.
They watch it. Boom! You hear that when the music comes on, they all come on.
We do get to drive on the track.
Oh, I actually think we get to go out on the track.
Yay!
Alrighty.
Do y'all
want
to go in the Little Village thing?
Yeah.
Well, can't you do that after, or do you have to?
You might not
you
be.
Have to do it now?
Yeah. Let's
maybe ask that man.
Yeah.